अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। वेलकम टू माई क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स। सो एज वी हैव लर्न इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लासेस हाउ टू डू आवर फोर मैथमेटिकल ऑपरेशंस यूजिंग नंबर्स, नाउ वी विल बी लर्निंग डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर्स। सो फर्स्ट कम्स नेचुरल नंबर्स। व्हाट आर नेचुरल नंबर्स? काउंटिंग नंबर्स आर नथिंग बट नेचुरल नंबर्स, सच एज 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on till infinity are called as natural numbers. The next number is whole numbers. What are whole numbers? All counting numbers together with zero forms the set of whole numbers. That is, along with zero, whole number includes zero, but natural number does not include zero. See here, it starts from zero. The smallest whole number is 0, 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. These are all nothing but whole numbers. 0 is the only whole number which is not a natural number. Every natural number is a whole number, but 0 here is not a natural number. So next we will be learning about even numbers. What are even numbers? Any number that can be divided by 2 without leaving a remainder is nothing but an even number. Or you can tell that numbers which are divisible by 2, for example 0, 2, 4. Let us take few examples for even numbers. Our even number starts from 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 and so on. Let us check the numbers which are, these numbers are divisible by 2 or not. It is leaving a remainder or not. I have taken the first number, that is 0. Two zeros are 0. What is the remainder I am getting? I am getting 0 as a remainder. What is the definition of even number? Any number that can be divided by 2 without leaving a remainder. So here we have 0 as a remainder. So this 0 is an even number. The next I am taking 6. 2 times 3 gives you 6. The remainder is 2 times 3 gives you 6. What is the remainder we are getting? We are getting 0 as the remainder. So this 6 is an even number. So I am taking the next number, that is 41. 2 digits I am taking the other number, that is 41. 2 times 2 gives you 4. Next digit is 1, we are taking down. So, does 1 comes in 2 table? No. So, 2 zeros are 0. 1 minus of 0 gives you 1. Are we getting remainder as 0? No. We are getting remainder as 1. So, this 41 is not an even number. So, next number I am taking, the 2 digits number, that is 58. Always see the number here, 58. See the 1's place here. Is 1's place number here, that is 2, 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8? Yes, we have 8 here. So let us check the divisibility rule here. 2 times 2 gives you 4. 5 minus of 4 gives you 1. Next we are taking 8 down. 2 times 9, that is 2 9's are 18. We are getting the remainder as 0. So this 58 is an even number. The same thing applies for 3 digits, 4 digits or 5 digits number, students. Always check the last digit here, that is 1's place. Either it's an even number. If the number here is 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8, then it implies that it is divisible by 2. So it is an even number. The next number is odd numbers. What are odd numbers? Any number that cannot be divided by 2 without leaving a remainder. That is, numbers which are not divisible by 2. Let us see the examples now. So, the numbers which are not divisible by 2 are nothing but odd numbers. The numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 and so on. Let us check the divisibility rule here, what it is. So, I have taken 1. 1 is an odd number, I am telling. How can I check that? 2, zeros are 0. What is the remainder I'm getting? I'm getting 1 as the remainder. So this is an odd number. That is, any number that cannot be divided by 2 without leaving a remainder. It's leaving a remainder, so it is an odd number. For same thing for 3 also, I've taken 3. 2 times 1 gives you 2. 1 is the remainder, so it's an odd number. If I take for 8, 2 times 4 gives you 8. What is the remainder here? 0 is the remainder. So this is not an odd number, but this is an even number because 0 is the remainder. Same thing applies for 2-digit numbers also. 2 16s is 32, so it's not leaving a remainder, so it's an even number. If I take the number 39, 2 19s is 38, it's leaving 1 as remainder, so this is an odd number. Next, let us come to composite numbers. A number that can be divided by at least one other number, that is, a number which has more than one factor other than 1, and the number itself is nothing but composite number. For example, I'll show you. So the examples for composite numbers are 4, 6, 8, 9, 12 and so on. How can we find that whether the number is composite number or not? Let us take 4 as an example. So 4 ones are 4. It comes in ones table. It comes in 2 table, that is 2 4s are, 2 2s are 4. Next it comes in 4 table also. So is this a composite number? Yes, which is having the factor other than 1 and itself. Next, an example, 6. So 6 comes in 1's table, 2 table also, 3 table and 6 table also. So this number 6 is also an composite numbers. Next is prime number. What is a prime number? A number which exactly has two factors, that is 1 and itself. Number which has no factor other than 1 and itself are nothing but prime numbers. Example is 2. 2 comes in just 1 table and 2 table. It does not come in other tables. So 2 is a prime number. Other example is 5 also. 5 comes in 1 table and also in 5 table. That is, 1 5s are 5 and 5 1s are 5. It does not come in other table. So 5 also is a prime number. And here is an assignment that I am giving you, students. Here are a few numbers that are arranged in columns here. 17, 19, 15 and 1. The first set of numbers is that. You have to circle the even numbers here. What are even numbers which are divisible by 2? See the divisibility rule, divide by 2 and circle the number, even number in this. Down we have, you have to circle the odd numbers. Just we have left out the main thing here, students. The symbol of set of natural number, it's denoted with the letter N. So all natural numbers starts from N, that is counting number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And set of whole numbers is denoted with the letter W. It starts from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And so on. So here is an homework for your assignment. Write all the numbers starting from 1 to 100 as I have shown in the slide here. And color just the prime numbers with the color which you like. Got students? Jazakallahu khair.